हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू आर ऑल फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम. माई सेल्फ योर इंग्लिश टीचर गुलशन शरीफ वेलकम्स यू टू महिला समाज ऑनलाइन डिजिटल क्लासेस. सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, टॉपिक कॉन्फिडेंस पोयम, क्लास 6th स्टैंडर्ड. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ न्यू पोयम दैट इज कॉन्फिडेंस, रिटन बाय मेलिसा अंडरवुड. She is Melissa Underwood. She was born on April 18, 1956 in New Bern, North Carolina, North America. She was born in April 18, 1956 in New Bern, North America. She left behind a collection of inspirational poems before she died on September 8, 1997. Her real name is Melissa Serena William Underwood, and she was a daughter of Aaron Underwood and Sarah Lona Underwood. She married to Andrew Elton Williams. She died in 1908 in Holmes County, Florida, USA. Her family, confidence poem. Written by Melissa Underwood. So, dear children, let's start the poem. You don't always have to be in the lead if you have the heart to come from behind. Don't give up hope, don't doubt yourself, and a new strength is what you will find. The spirit of competition, the desire to succeed will always be important for life. So give your all, everything you have got, no matter the occasion, through pain and strife. So step up to the plate, enter the race. Never be afraid to take your turn, because winners are people who just never quit. And this is a life lesson we all will learn. Written by Melissa Underwood. So dear students, in this poem, confidence poem, this Melissa Underwood demonstrates what it means to be a sports hero. For example, heroes are not always in the lead. However, they do not give up and strive to be the best they can be. So, they can lead their team and are role model not only to their teammates but their fans too. The spirit of competition, the desire to succeed will always be important for life. They have the heart and dedication it takes to pull themselves out of a hole. See the teamwork. So the self-belief, determination it takes to pull themselves out of a hole and into the lead the team. Her oaths do not give up, and if they dig down deep into their heart, they will find the strength it takes to win the game. So if you have self-belief, determination, and you should not be afraid of the things what are happening in the surroundings, then definitely you will get the strength to win the game. Giving everything does not mean giving 100%. So if you have to gain something, you have to lose something. That is the proverb, you know. Behind this proverb, all the successors have become very famous by sacrificing so many things. It means giving 110% in a tough situation. Heroes step up to the plate and are not afraid to be a leader. So to be a strong, so strong that nothing can disturb the peace of mind. You should be very strong that the little disturbance what you will face around surrounding, that never disturb the peace of mind. Dear students, in tough times we should neither give up hope nor doubt ourselves. If we keep up the struggle, we discover the spirit of competition and the strength. You go through the pain and difficulties, so we must put in all our efforts. In whatever position we are, hence we should rise to the occasion and grab whatever opportunity we get, and we should achieve through the goal. So this Melissa Underwood, her poems are very beautiful, and she wrote that in tough situation, heroes step out to the plate and are not afraid to be a leader. A hero, otherwise known as a winner, will never quit. So who never quit will become a hero. Dear students, this is a beautiful poem which will motivate you. So you should never give up your thoughts, you should never give up your goals till you achieve the success. So here Melissa Underwood have written her poems like Confidence, Anything is Possible, and Will to Win are addressed to sportsmen and tell what it takes to be a hero in sports. However, the message in each of the poems is universal and applicable to anyone in any sphere. So here another poem is that Anything is Possible. Anything is possible if you think it is worthwhile. If you are willing to go to the distance, to go to the extra mile, with determination and effort, you can often achieve more. Because you don't always get what you wish, but what you work for. Dreams can become challenging, but no matter what the cost, strive to complete the task before you and you will never end up lost. So bring with you your goals and leave your doubts behind. Whether you think you can or you can't, you certainly will find. You will be right either way, so never quit, and this is why. You will never become a failure until you fail to try. So this is another poem written by Melissa Underwood. So what does it mean? In the sense means, so I won't do it. If anything comes in front of you, should not think that I can't, it is not for me, I can't do this one, I won't do it. How do I do it? I can do it, I will do it. This type of possibilities you should make in your mind, and you should always need not win, but you should not, it doesn't mean that you should always come first. At least you should try. If you have the confidence to come from behind, don't give up the hope and never doubt yourself. If you have the self-confidence, determination, definitely one day or the other you may give the success. See, the winners always they will run, but they have the should have the self-confidence. When you do this, you find something that is strength. What is the strength? In the sense means, so the winner, they will be running till they achieve their goal. So other is to the will to win. You can't coach hurt, you can never coach desire. They must always come from within. Rules may be learned and skills developed, but you can't be taught the will to win. You must be your own motivation. Keep going, never quit. You have to have a reason. You are your own strength, your own inspiration. So dear students, if you have something in your mind, if you have the challenging power, definitely you can compete and you can win in the competition. And the strength of the competition and the want to succeed will always be with you for your entire life. So give her 100% determination, hard work, and you will get everything. Don't worry about the condition, the pain and the trouble you will face. Just get ready for the race or challenges. See, he is the main Indian athlete, though he is a handicap, he got the achievement in his life. Don't worry about the condition, the pain. Definitely if you are on the way to the success, you find so many hurdles, you find so many problems, and you find so many troubles you have to face. Definitely one day or the other you may get the satisfaction, goal and success. Just get ready for the race given or the challenge. Start doing that one. Don't be afraid to take a new turn or to skip the new step. Always remember, winners are those people who never quit. And this is a lesson we all learn. See, winners never quit and quitters never win. And this is a lesson we all learn. So never give up and keep trying until you succeed. So one day or the other you may get the success. All these winners have tried a lot. In the last they got this achievement. If you want to be famous, you have to put your effort, hard work and determination on your till you reach the goal. Without doing the hard work, without doing want to achieve the goal, means it's not possible. Children, you have to, at least you have to put your efforts, hard work to achieve your goal. So meanings, strife means trouble, conflict, failure, lack of success, quit, leave. Inspiration, the process of being mentally stimulated to do or feel something. So home assignment, write the poem Confidence 2 times in your homework book and 1 time neatly in your classwork and submit me today till evening. Notes I will upload in the WhatsApp group. Try to write it neatly. Thank you. Meet you in the next class with a new chapter, The Boy with a Mission. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Goodbye. Have a good day. Thank you.